after like forever of looking at them, the super glue that was out. So I found two more bottles, those were out. And I looked, found Elmer's glue. So I'm going to use it. It's a 7 ounce bottle of Elmer's glue. I found it. I'm really happy because I need it. Roll it up. So, we're going to use it.
I don't know what a crack.
Grandma, can you believe what was on it? A bug. I'm trying to get it out. It's not coming out. Open. Okay, now it's... Yay, here we go. So I'm just spreading it everywhere. Alright, that's good. So, thank you, Elmer's, for helping me clean this. So, now I'll poop. Forgot something. Okay. Hold on. Now I'm just looking how to place this. So it looks like this way. Put it on. Perfect. Okay, there we go. So I'm gluing it on right now. And there's some spots I missed, so add some ketchup to that.
Oh,
right
there's a
the finishing book. Well, it's not actually finished at all yet. Like, that's just the beginning of it, of the process. So, thank you, Elmer's, for giving me this. Also, if there's some left, I'm using it for something. So, now when I'm done with that, we are good, but we are actually not on the clear. So now we're gonna need a pen. Hopefully I can find a pen. Grandma, hopefully we can find a pen. Okay, you better not spray because I have the iPad. Alright. So got a little wet. I'm sure we can find a pen. I'm really, really sure. We can find a pen. Or I hope we can find a pen. Pencil? Actually, no. I want a pencil. Not a pen, because if I have to erase, because we're supposed to draw it, so. Are you kidding? Finding pencils, but they're not sharpened. Found. Perfect. Finally found one. All right, picking up that. Putting that back in. Taking that, put it back in. Oh my gosh. Okay. Yep, found a pencil. Okay, Grandma, I have the iPad again. You better not.
Well, we'll see how this turns out.
Oh my gosh. Okay, I am back. And I'm left. Mom, look what I found! Mom, look what I found!
Good.
Alright, I got a pencil. This is why I have a pencil, guys.
It made it so it's not solid. But that only did.
Yep, definitely why I have a pencil. Here and then it goes down over there. So I did that part. So after that part, it gets quite confusing. So, yeah. Just trying to follow what it is. That's really all I'm doing. Oh, I'm messing up bad. I don't get it. Can't be too noticeable. Okay. So I drew this part. I don't know if you guys can see.
How about doing
that? Everything right there is going to be good right there. And then we just have a little bit more part to draw. So we're okay. So we come in and take a big dip out. Come back in. And come back. This is a big one.
Right
now. finish my math.
The furthest hole at the wall
that I drew out by hand.
I almost popped it open.
Mom, come here.
Bye.